Principal focus of a convex lens. Convex lens. Principal axis. Optical center O. Focus F1 and focus F2. When a parallel beam of light is incident on one of the spherical surface of a convex lens, the rays after refraction through it meet at a fixed point on the principal axis. This point is called the principal focus of the convex lens. Same effect can also be obtained from the other surface also. So the convex lens has two focus, F1 and F2, one on each side of the lens.